This one is You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I want to touch you with a 39 and a half a pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile. Mr. Grinch, you're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splot with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nice. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump, heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled up knots. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.